Andre!
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up?
So, yeah, friends are very interesting people to have in your life nowadays. You know, I think you want to have friends that have your back, and I think a perfect example is that is the lame man, where he wanted to see Jesus, but he couldn't go see it by himself, so he had to get four of his friends to help him tear the roof up. That's something to go down and see Jesus. So you want to make sure you have friends that have your back. Do stuff like that. Not only in life, but spiritually, make sure that you're on track. And even want to have friends that want to tell you the truth, even when you don't want to hear it. So one thing I do want to say is that I will not apologize for being me. And I think friends who tend to try to change you into something that you're not, they're not your real friends. So I'm gonna do two songs for you guys. The first one, you guys might actually know this song. So before I start, I want everybody, when I say like they call me a Maverick, yeah, homeboy, I'm a savage, I want everybody to repeat with me when I say that. So they call me a Maverick,
yeah, homeboy, I'm a savage.
Okay, so can I actually hear that say it? So they call me a Maverick.
Yeah, homeboy, I'm a savage.
Don't worry. As I play the song again, so yeah, let's get into it. Oh, hold up.
Why you trying to change? Ain't look at me strange. Got them all.
listen now. I'm here rocking and rapping because I know someone like it. All I got here, but no apparent reason. The only I got feels just like a hot pocket. Society is your parents. I'm not one of your children. I picked up on my father because I'm one of his chosen. Woo! Maverick.
Anybody know the chorus? Repeat after me.
They call me a maverick, yeah, homeboy, I'm a savage. They call me a maverick, yeah, homeboy, I'm a savage. I tell them to get my weight.